Good day to all of you.
Last session,
what is data? Talking about types of data. So the data which we have studied, there are the different type of, we have seen the examples of different data. So can we classify this data into the in what way? So this topic is of classification of data. So data can be classified as structured and unstructured. So here this diagram is showing you, okay, this is to be showing the structured data and unstructured data. Now based on how it is stored and managed, actually the classification is to be done on the basis of how we are storing and how we are managing the data. Now coming on the first instance, structured data. Structured data is organized in rows and column, is in a rigidly defined format so that the application can retrieve and process it efficiently. So structured data is typically stored using the database management system. Now the data which is the another type of the data, that is unstructured data. If its elements cannot be stored in row and columns, which make it difficult to query and retrieve by application. For example, customer contacts that are stored in various forms, such as a sticky note, email messages, business cards, or even digital format files, such as doc, text, and PDF. So due to this unstructured nature, it is very difficult to retrieve this data using a traditional customer relationship management applications. So a vast majority of the new data being created today is unstructured. Now this is the industry challenge with the new technologies, techniques, and skills to store, manage, analyze, and derive values from unstructured data from numerous sources. So this diagram is predicting here only the structured data is of 10%, the sharing of that one. But nowadays there are the huge amount of unstructured data is there, that is the 90%. That are in the form of the different context forms, images, manuals. Okay, just this contact forms, images, manuals, x-rays, emails, PDF, instant viruses, document, web pages, rich media, number of the different. So this is the classification of data that is based on how to manage this data. So that is structure and unstructured data. Thanks to all of you.